Helicobacter pylorus, H. pylori, is a type of asymptomatic bacterium that causes infection in the stomach. It affects about two-thirds of the world's population and may be transmitted by unclean food and water. If left untreated, it can cause peptic ulcers and even stomach cancer. Without proper medicinal examination, these bacteria are hard to detect. How do you know? H. pylori can produce various symptoms, and the most common include burping, bloating, heartburn, esophageal reflux, constipation, diarrhea, flatulence, and upper and mid-stomach discomfort. People generally mistake these symptoms for normal body manifestations. H. pylori is the main reason for gastritis, an inflammation of the stomach lining. Gastritis accounts for 90% of duodenal ulcers and around 80% of gastric ulcers. H. pylori can also trigger a number of other conditions that are not directly linked to digestion, such as cardiovascular issue, headaches, and Raynaud's sickness, which is impaired circulation in the hands and feet. This bacterium can decrease serotonin levels in the brain, thus triggering depression and nervousness. It can happen to anyone, including you. The bacteria thrive mainly in the stomach lining and are believed to be transmitted by eating food or drinking water that has been contaminated with human fecal material, or possibly through contact with the stool, vomit, or saliva of an infected person. Exposure to family members with H. pylori seems to be the most likely opportunity for transmission. It's advisable to check the conditions of any restaurant you go to. What can you do about it? Pylori can be successfully treated in more than 80% of cases. Consult your doctor to get the appropriate therapy. Treatment usually involves a combination of antibiotics and drugs to reduce the amount of stomach acid produced, and these are taken for several weeks. Maintaining a proper dietary regime and plenty of vitamins A, C, and E, along with zinc, is essential in order to protect your stomach lining. Taking probiotics such as Lactobacillus and Bifidobacterium is also advisable. Last, but not least, is maintaining proper hygiene, like washing your hands frequently and properly. Drinking water from safe sources is also very important. In case you feel at risk of becoming infected with H. pylori, contact your specialist to get an appropriate examination. You can never be too cautious with issues of this kind, as they can also influence your social and work life, apart from your overall health. How can you relieve bloating? This drink is especially beneficial for relieving stomach bloating and boosting your energy levels at the same time. What you need: 1 lemon, 1 cucumber, 1 tablespoon of grated ginger, 1 tablespoon of aloe vera juice, a bunch of either cilantro or parsley, half glass of water. What you do? The preparation is quite simple. Mix all the ingredients in a food processor and drink it. How does it work? This drink is extremely beneficial for reducing belly fat, and you will feel improvements after the first glass. These ingredients are combined in order to stimulate your metabolism to burn fat while you are sleeping. This particular combination is proven to improve your metabolism, meaning that your metabolism works at full speed even when you are sleeping. Fat burning properties of each ingredient. Cucumbers are a powerful fat burning tool, thus they are a vital ingredient in every weight loss program. Low in calories, but abundant in antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals, parsley and cilantro are highly beneficial for treating water retention and bloating. A great metabolic booster, ginger is highly efficient in preventing constipation. This ingredient can burn stubborn belly fat while you sleep. Lemon juice can effectively stimulate flushing out of toxins built up in the body. Aloe vera juice is highly beneficial for weight loss.